To turn any shape into a frame for your photos, choose a shape from the Shapes panel, or create your own using the pen or freehand drawing tools from the Draw panel. Once you have your shape, right-click on it and select Convert to Masked Frame. An X will appear on the frame to show that our shape is now an image container. Import your images and drag them into the frames. Double-click on the shape to adjust or delete the image. Unlike in competitor apps, CorelDRAW Go users can convert any shape into a frame for their photos or vector artwork.